Have you ever wondered the meaning behind the word Mumbo Jumbo? Well, the word originates from 18th century West Africa. It comes from a tribal tradition where wives who acted out of hand would be tied up in the centre of the village. Following this, the husband would dress up in an outfit of the demon Mumbo Jumbo. He and other men from the village would then proceed to dance around the tied up wife in order to scare her from misbehaving again.